this is tape one.
Gotta get something.
Hello?
Hi.
Williams, have you met my son Chuck?
I gave Miss Williams a hug.
Let's see now. I forget what I'm doing, honey. These go to the central office every 2 weeks. Right through here.
He's doing a history of our family.
Oh, well, I live in Canada.
Come on. Oh, Martha.
Just knock on the
door. Oh, he's finished. Hi, girls. What you need?
Hello, I need to pick up my medicine from the scale.
What you need? Miss Gill's got it.
Get
I look busy. Of all days not to be busy, huh? Hi, Pat. Vance Jones will talk at the meeting, Miss Gill said. Yeah. Didn't we have him 1 year at the secretary's? Yeah, that's the one. Yeah, I remember. Okay. Uh-huh, yeah. Talk to you later. Okay, bye. May I help you?
Ms. Treadway, would you call the
room?
Yes.
The gym is in the library?
Right.
Okay, I just have to kind of check in.
That's another. Isn't that enough yet, honey? Where's my other bulletin? I've lost it. Oh, it's in here.
Thank you. Need to cover these zits I got.
This is interview with Christy.
Cameraman.
Take one.
Stage fright.
We've got stage fright.
Anytime you're ready.
Okay. The first thing, what's the first thing you remember?
Nani taking me and Lori to the zoo.
You should say the very first thing I remember is.
I'm not going to do it that way.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Well, the very first thing that I remember is Nani taking Lori Sipes and me to the zoo. And I don't think Lori really wanted to go, but I asked her to go.
You remember how
and
you used to ask Nani for money?
No, I don't remember asking Nani for money.
Well, tell me anyway.
No, I don't remember.
Oh, okay.
Me asking her for money. I mean, she's told me about it.
Well, tell us what she told you.
She told me that one time I asked her that I wanted one of those, she called them a green something, but it's the snow cones, you know, and they make them different colors. And this is so funny. And I asked her if I could have another one, and I think they were a quarter or something. I asked her for a quarter, and she said she didn't have any more money. And I said, yes, you do, and I grabbed her wallet. Said, oh, gosh, that is so embarrassing. I told her I didn't believe her that I said that. But she remembers. That's the first thing that I can remember.
Okay. Do you remember Margaret and Clark?
Yeah, I remember Margaret and Clark.
Eric cutting the grass and jiggling. You don't remember
that? Mother, I'm not going to be able to remember things that you can remember. You've got to remember that I was really young.
Swimming pool.
Going to Camac swimming pool. And all the hunks up there. Yeah, I remember Camac.
What about the guys, my friends? What do you remember most about my friends?
I'll tell you the one thing that I remember the most about your friends is one time, this is so crazy, Julie and I were with Mike Johnson, Mark Parker, seems like a couple other ones, I can't remember, but they took us somewhere, and we were taking Julie home, and they stole her shoes off of her and threw them in their pool. Do you remember that? That is great. And I also remember your friends, of your friends Jim Beach and Brian Lucas, when they took Julie and I to see an R-rated movie. And we were 13, and they had to sneak us in. And Mother probably never knew about it, but now she does. And we saw the movie was Freebie and the Bean. I'll never forget that. Julie and I were a nervous wreck. What? Oh, yeah. Jim, or was it Brian that used to always get in the... Brian used to always get in the coffin. Scare the crud out of us. We'd come up the driveway, and all of a sudden this coffin would open and this man would slowly be getting up. I think we ran away from him one time before we knew that it was him.
What was probably the craziest thing you ever did in school?
Oh, I can't tell you that. No way. I don't want my kids to see this and know that I did things like that.
Well, Mom's going to tell us what she did.
The craziest.
Like at the bell tower?
The craziest thing I ever did at school, I really didn't do too many crazy things at school. It was after. I'm not going to tell them about it. And that wasn't at school. That was out of school.
What?
That was before school.
What?
I cussed out a policeman. I didn't cuss out a policeman. That's what he said. There was a dog out in the middle of the street chasing this cat, and he was biting on it. And I walked out in the middle of the street and yelled at the dog and kicked him and called him or something. And there was a policeman on the corner, and he heard me, and he came up, and he was going to arrest me, but he didn't. He took me into the principal's office. That's what I told him. I said, you can't arrest me. I wasn't even talking to you. I was talking to the dog. And you've got to edit this out. I'm serious. I don't want this to be known. I'm going to take a drink of water.